how's life in Vegas? I heard you moved there.
It's fucking fantastic.
Vegas.
Come on now.
How do you feel about the whole apology thing with Brody Jenner apologizing to Joe Francis? A written apology?
How do you feel about these corrupt police officers? They're taking us all to jail right now.
Is that your Christmas present to get Brody back?
It's Robert.
So how do you feel about that Brody thing? Like, what did you think?
I mean, I don't have a statement. I think it's fucking hilarious.
So, is that your Christmas present?
So Joe
get him back?
Joe Francis really is guilty of this.
I'm not allowed to say.
Is that your Christmas present to get him back?
To get who back?
Brody.
I don't give a fuck. Are you kidding me?
Do you hope that?
I don't give a shit. Do you know how long ago that was?
Like, do you hope that Joe Francis gets coal in his stocking?
No. Of course he's
did you hear that?
I've been looking for
big lump of leftovers.
Who said that?
Oh yes.
I have somebody said Avril has chlamydia. What?
Does she really have that?
Oh, I mean, I don't know. Avril Lavigne has herpes.
So what do you think?
Stop it!
Jayde, so what's the best gift and the worst gift you've ever gotten on Christmas time?
What show? Oh, at Christmas. I don't even know. I don't know.
You're from Brooklyn?
I'm not from Brooklyn. I'm from Canada, actually.
So if I got you a beanbag, would you like that?
Oh my God, absolutely, I would love that.
Do you have a beanbag?
No, I do not have a beanbag. But you know what? When I was younger, I used to have a treehouse, and I would only allow beanbags in my treehouse.
Really?
And beanbags, and we would pop the shit out of them and fill the whole treehouse full of those little styrofoam balls.
Yeah.
Yeah, we were stoners.
So did you guys have like beanbag fights instead of pillow fights?
Of course we did.
And like beans were flying everywhere.
Bean little things all over the place. They're not actually beans. They're like little foam balls.
Did you guys have like fights like in your bras and stuff?
And
like
panties?
Like 3-4 bra
fights? We actually have like lingerie pillow fights every night.